Hi, my name is Mido. Welcome to Café Moderne. I'm the happy owner and head bartender of Café Moderne since 2 years and a half. Today I'm going to prepare for you a twist on an Americano and a Negroni called the Joking Jay-Z. So it's a really easy drink that I love. Not really complicated to do, but it's the perfect drinks to start the night as an aperitif. So it's a strong drink, so we're going to start off refreshing our cup. There we go. On the next one, we're going to mix the drinks. So we're going to start off with gin that we infuse with fresh bergamot. So everything in that drink is meant to bring out all of the essence of the bergamot. So here's for the gin. Then we took a Campari. So Italian bitter that we infuse as well with bergamot. Then we're gonna bring a little bit of a French touch using Suze d'autrefois. I like Suze d'autrefois because it's a little bit less sweet than the original one. Followed by Santino sherry to bring out just a little bit of the dryness. So when everything is mixed, just stir a little bit just to taste the balance, which is awesome. We're gonna throw the dilution of the ice, then we're just gonna throw a little bit of the drink. Then we're gonna serve that over a big rocks glass, a big ice block, sorry. Just that on top. And we're going to top it up with just a little bit of grapefruit soda. It comes from Greece. It's one of my favorite soda actually right now. And as a garnish, really simple, we are going to express oranges on top. And there you have the Joking Jay-Z. Cheers.